Oh, hey everyone. So, we're doing the new BRD, and if you guys don't know, basically there's been a few minor changes. So, the biggest changes that I've noticed doing this previously was there's one or two packs which are kind of missing, so it's a bit less crowded in here. And also, the Hand of Justice, which is a trinket I've wanted for a long, long, long time, has basically moved to the last boss called Emperor something. And basically the drop rate's gone up significantly. So today I'm really hoping, right, that I'll get to the end, we'll get the boss, and we'll get the trinket, which should be awesome. And as you guys can see, I'm tanking. So usually I'm DPS, but I thought today we'd tank. And I also want to skip as much as possible here, so I think people need certain bosses and things, so if we can skip the occasional boss, that's fine with me. Do we need arena? To be honest, I only really want the Hand of Justice, so... okay, we'll do the arena, it doesn't take that long. So we're still sort of working out the team dynamics. I actually ran this yesterday, or the day before possibly, and who knows, these things blend into each other. And it was good, but we managed to get to the end fairly well. To be honest, it was kind of refreshing getting back to Emperor, because usually most people just, used to skip Emperor, and we used to just basically farm here and Mr. Angerforge. But obviously Mr. Angerforge is kind of a bit useless now that his main trinket is gone. So, I guess there's a lot more people who are going to be sort of farming this place trying to get the trinket at the end, like me. Now, of course, the druid could roll on, my good friend the druid here, Garble, could roll on the trinket if he wanted to. I don't care who rolls on it, to be honest, just having the opportunity to get it is good. So the cool thing about this trinket, if you guys don't know, is it's, I think it gives you a 2% chance on every melee hit of doing an extra hit. So, if you're like me and you do a lot of attacks and stuff, then, you know, that is actually really worth having, especially if you spam, what is it called? It's called hamstring. So yeah, if you spam hamstring, then, you know, or anything like that, it's perfect, because hamstring triggers everything. It's actually really cool. And I've got my tanking set on, so here's the thing. Ordinarily, if I'm doing a high-level dungeon, I'll go for 9 hit chance, right? That is basically what you need. But if I'm doing a low-level dungeon like this place, I'll go for as low a hit as possible, because completely irrelevant. Like, this mob here is 52, so there's 100% hit rate anyway on these low-level mobs, so it's actually kind of an annoyance that I want to get rid of. I mean, it doesn't do anything bad, it just, you don't really need it if you're using a two-handed weapon. So yeah, phase 5 is quite good. I've noticed there's a whole bunch more loot. A lot of it is really weird loot, like you might have, for example, I don't know, maybe strength and intellect, for example, and I think, that's a weird combination. But I guess it's kind of good, anyway. And my beverage of choice today is Thatcher's Gold. Sweet, delicious, smooth apples served in a sort of fermented format for your enjoyment on a summer's day. Sorry. I didn't get sponsorship or anything from Patches, but they make a sort of quite nice drink, I guess. It's quite refreshing, not too offensive in any direction, so it's mild and kind of delicious. So the main aim of the tank is to make everyone attack you, and I'm sort of wondering if my old tanking gear was actually better because I was sort of generating more damage and sort of more spec for taking damage. So maybe I'll go do your wielding for a bit. See if that makes a difference. It's freaking hot in the UK here. So yeah, I can always switch to shield if I need it. If I'm honest, I don't really feel comfortable enough to do a sort of volcano run or anything like that, guys. But I think people want various bosses along the way, so we're just going to do a bog standard run, which should be quite fun. Yeah, as you can see, I've got all my tanking gear on, so I don't really need a shield right now for these low level mobs. I think just taking more damage is actually probably more beneficial. Doing more damage and generating more threats is probably more beneficial. Of course, remember, if you're tanking, your Demoralizing Shout, your Sunderama, and your Battle Shout are all very good. So who do we have in the group? We got Druid, Mage, Shaman, Mage, and a Warrior. There's a nice balanced group. There's only one melee, so... Well, two melee, actually, so fingers crossed we... Nobody else wants a hand of justice, should it fall? If it does fall and I get it, then congratulations to them. Yeah, I'm gonna stick to teal wielding. We've got some good healers here, so. You guys want to know my armor and defense and stuff? Too bad. No, just kidding. yeah, Helm of Wrath, shoulders from Zul'Gurab, tanking. No, they're DPS shoulders, I think. I think I threw my tanking shoulders in the bin because they just weren't good enough, really. And sometimes you got a damage balance doing a bit more damage with whatever, really. Obviously, this annoying little toady is very annoying. I don't have loads of ammo, guys. But I've got plenty for this. It's got 50-odd. Oh, that's new. So he usually runs over, but now he's shooting today. Oh. So yeah, I'm kind of glad we got two mages in here today, guys, because well, there's no reason in particular, I guess. They do very impressive AoE, and if we're going to go through the suppression room, then, you know, it's always good to have a mage on board. Or, you know, so it's anyone who can do AoE, I guess. Where you want to AoE? Oh, they are. That's good. Do miss her anger forge for old time's sake, I think. You know, when people said that the Hand of Justice had, I don't remember seeing that. Oh, shoot. Okay, sorry. My fault. I forgot about them. Oh, dear. My shield, gosh. Okay, well, I guess we did make a big pull. Maybe I should put the light on, guys. It's a bit dark in here. Not that you guys can really see, but. Not ready. Maybe I can't see either. This is good, this is efficient. I get the feeling they're going to want to do the boss. Yeah, we're doing okay for mana. Whoopsie. My stupid chair is making noises now. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, gosh. Are there more, like, little... That seems to be more than usual. Oh. I go down easy enough. I don't even care for those things. They're so hard to sell. Sir Marbles, he's having a nice little drink. Okay. I think we need to clear all. You know, it would be nice if we could just skip these bosses, to be honest. I mean, I suppose they might drop something new, though. You never know, with a new loot table and all that. You know, the AoE is really useful in here, actually. Kill those dudes first. Tanking gear on. Gosh. Oh well, no problem. A little bit of damage is fine. I do actually have my major mana potion thingy if I need it. If I actually needed it, I've got my healing armor on me. Ooh. What do I have for my legs for healing? Ah, 64 healing. I don't need that junk then. Oh, nah. I might start marking these dudes, just so people know. By the way, guys, I was thinking about this, and a lot of the time, the DPS does the most damage. So, for example, here we've got Garble, who is a very good player, don't get me wrong. Yeah, a very good player with good armor, but whenever I basically pull, I use a lot of Thunder Armor, which obviously lowers the enemy's armor, and means that Garble here can do more damage. It doesn't just work for Garble, it works for all sort of DPS, obviously, and this is probably one of the big reasons why a lot of DPS do so much damage in raids and stuff. Skip. I'm just gonna freaking... Ow. So I take more damage initially here, but the AoE is like friggin' really effective, so, Ooh, Ow.
I can't leave.
Ow.
I'm out of range.
You got my attention. Up with you.
It's too far away.
What's on your mind? Talk to me. Be good. Watch your back. Up with you. Interest you on a pint? Be good.
Okay, so the bartender over there with the skull on his head, somebody wants his an item he drops. It's low level, but it's kind of cool. Okay, so we're getting the bartender, I guess. Fingers crossed without killing everyone else. Oi. Okay, this is not good. Everyone attack me, and I'm gonna do like lots of area effect stuff. I'm just kind of spamming macros at this point. I'm kind of hoping the mages save the day here. And the druid, of course, with his swipe. Well, that works okay. Good practice for the suppression room, I guess. Yay, we didn't die. It's pretty good. That'd be pretty good. Now I could just give this guy like a million Dark Iron ore, but I don't even know what you can make with Dark Iron stuff. I don't think it's too amazing, but some of these tables, especially the ones down the side there, kind of glitch the world out. I'm going to keep an eye on these guys. Okay. Wait, and we're done. Oh.
Not ready. I'm out of range.
Yeah, these mages are really, I know I've said it before, they're super effective. They're really burning down the mobs here. So as long as you don't get, like, killed. So guys, I don't know for sure, but I saw a video about the lava run, right? So what you apparently do is you jump, get to this point here, as quick as possible, skipping the first two or three bosses. Then you jump down there, then you apparently jump down to the left or the right. I think it's the left. And you basically work your way around and you can skip a whole bunch of content. Of course, I don't know how much it actually helps, probably minimally, but I like the fact that when people strike me, it does a tiny bit of arcane damage to them. About 3 points. Yeah, 3 arcane damage. So it's virtually nothing. Thorns would do a lot more damage, but every little bit of threat helps, right? Because I always figure if you've got 0 threat on you, then people are going to like wander off like really easily, so to have a bit of frat. Wee. I don't know. I like jumping, guys. Jumping is kind of fun. Lux to be you. That's a clever name. Okay. Oops, did I call him? Okay. I got like 60 fire res. So, guys, one thing I've noticed is there used to be 3 mobs in this area, and now there's only 2. I could be imagining it, but I think that's one of the changes they've made, so this place is a bit less crowded. Now, it's not necessarily a bad thing, because I think they were a bit close together. But yeah, it's one of the interesting little changes, I guess. Oh. Attack me, you nasty little...
Ready. Can't do that.
Honestly, don't mind. Okay, I guess I'm DPS now.
Not ready.
That was interesting. Oh yeah, this is better if he tanks actually. Okay, we've got mana. Oh, shoot. Oh, I tell you what, guys. Now I'm DPS, it might actually be quite fun to see how much damage I can do in the suppression room, right? I'm gonna get a whirlwind. You know, the one thing I wish Warriors had, and this isn't like a big gripe, I really wish Warriors had actual proper AoE, because they don't. It's all four targets, so that's a problem. When someone says AoE, I mean, well, I can't AoE. Or it's more likely someone says don't AoE, and of course I think Warriors don't have area. Well, I guess they technically, I don't know. To me, area of effect means that everyone within the area takes damage, whereas if you're only attacking four people, it's not really the same thing. But you have to admit, last time I did Blackwing Lair, which was Wednesday, it's Friday at the moment, I actually died because I AoE'd in the wrong spot. Well, sorry, I did a whirlwind in the wrong spot and I attracted a rather large dragon, and dragon decided it was going to eat me, so I died, lost all of my world buffs. I had pretty much all of them apart from Songflower, so yeah, that was really bad and demotivating. But yeah, you live and learn. To be honest, most of the way through Blackwing Lair, I think the safest bit is to go for more of a defensive stance rather than a pure sort of attack stance, right? Because once you know, just getting through those really tedious mobs, the mobs with grenades and things like that, once you're through all of them, it's, I don't know, just so much freaking easier. Just, you know, keeping the world buff as long as possible and not dying. This is the thing, right? Even if you do really well on one boss, if you die, and on the next boss, and the next boss, and the next boss, you're going to be, you know, vastly inferior. Because you're going to lose all your world buffs. Yeah. But not bad legs, actually, for a low-level tank, with the... I'm sort of attacking them with no weapon. It's not good. God, these diamonds are really annoying. Do like support casty things like I don't know what its fire the resist is. Mine's pretty low. It's 65 I think. Yeah, at the moment it's 25, so that sucked, but when I had my tanking gear on, it was 65, so not that you really need it in this place, it's just nice to have. Don't go in, please. That'd be annoying. I've got nothing to smelt today, although I do have about 20 dark iron ore in my bank, which would have been nice to smelt. I kind of forgot. I haven't actually mined any ore in this place today. Normally I get one or two, but nothing so far. Anyway, on to the suppression room. Okay, everyone mark. Better get my shield on.
That ability is not ready yet.
Okay, so sucks to be you, has the torch. I see.
I'm out of range.
This is so easy today. Wow. I wish it was like this every time. Last time it was slightly more chaotic. Yeah, Yeah, I was going to mark him up if no one else wanted to. Oh, this is really bad. Oh. I might go dual wielding here, actually, guys. Sweet, someone got him. Whoop. Excellent, and I feel so sorry for this poor healer. Oh, shoot! Oh my god, I'm being an idiot! Why wasn't I in the right stance? Could have gone a lot better, to be honest. I didn't know they dropped rune cloth. Wow, so this is one big rune cloth farm, Ben. That's cool, man. Okay, it's back on group loot. That ability isn't ready. Need more rage, not enough rage. It's too far away. I need a target. I don't know if these guys spawn or whatever. Smashy, smashy! That's hilarious, seeing the bear smashing bear. Oh yeah, they've just spawned, that's cool. Wait.
of rain.
Not ready yet. Why the heck did I never mind. Not enough. Not ready yet. Need more rain. Not enough rain. I don't know if we're gonna sneak past these or not, guys. Yeah. Oh, I wanna see if I can get my barrels. Oi! Hell yeah, I'm killing him with a bow. I was aiming for the chair. Ugh. Fireman. Oh, Garble, you're playing a dangerous game here. Ooh, we're lucky we didn't kill the infernal guy. With morale being this low, if we wipe now, we would probably call it a day, I think. I don't know, I get the feeling morale is pretty low. Also, Garble wanted to go after an hour, so to be honest, I just want to get to the Emperor. I suppose we'd be most of the way there if we didn't wipe already. Ugh, paladins. So guys, I was reading about greater rage potions and just rage potions in general. Apparently what you can do is you can wait until its execute phase, okay, then pop execute, which will burn all your mana, use your rage potion, then pop execute again, which again will do a whole load more damage. I suppose the cool thing is when execute crits, it does a heck of a lot of damage, like, I don't know, 4,000, 5,000, something like that. So, yeah, it's all quite cool. So I think if I've got the money, which I do, because I've got like 128, but I've got like 300 gold coming in soon. I think I'll get some nice big rage pots. No one pulls anything. Well, what's that scroll? Oh, I got it last time and it was something I already knew, so I don't think it's anything interesting. I don't think the scroll's really changed in here much. Ugh. Oof. Oh, this isn't. I wish I'd have recorded my other run because that was just gorgeous. Oh wow, I'm winning heavy silophoid carapaces. I'm still DPS, guys, which I suppose is good, because maybe I should go, what do you reckon? Can't see. Actually, sticking to the walls is quite a good one.
Not enough rain.
to be in defensive mode for the threat. And that's perfect. I'll just go aggro with him, I think. Or not. Sweet. Time for big moves, big threat generation, guys. Oh, all right. Great, then come back and help us. Your bear form will, you know, be good. He's done marking up, apparently, guys, so... No, he is in bear form, but... It seems like we sort of know what we're doing a bit more. Or maybe it was just me last time, I don't know. Get your mana, guys. So I'm just going to go hide here for a bit. Oh, the bear's going to put them all. It's okay. Stand on skidding up. We got, these brazers go out after a while. Ugh. Here it really isn't useful, guys. Saying he's over here. Ugh. Using my shield, using a mana pot. I don't want to die here, so. Not enough. is just painful. He says on me, but okay. Obviously, he needs for the purposes of mana, but. Ah, I see. That was a mana, okay. No, I think we need to go together. God. He's just gonna freaking die. Nice. He's freaking done it, man. Alright, I think we've done it. Oh, okay, I'm going the wrong way. Woo, thank gosh. I'll go DPS if I can. No, I can't.
Not ready. That ability is ready. I can't do that. Not ready.
Woo! And he's down. Okay. Yeah, so we're in the home straight, guys. We just don't have to pull too many at once and we'll be fine.
Not ready yet.
Oh. Slightly riskier than I'd like, but oh my gosh, so hot today. Oh gosh, that's a nice picture. Shield on. Ah, kill him. Oh, my good friend Garble here, right, is rushing because he needs to go soon. So, where's my sword gone? There we go. I know he needs to go soon. Fine, there's like 5 minutes left, guys, so before I, fingers crossed, touch wood, get my trinket.
That would be stealing.
And we've got 3 or 4 packs left, I think, so almost done. You know, I wonder about Schrodinger's cat, you know? So basically, if you don't know Schrodinger's cat, someone, okay, Mr. Schrodinger, I assume, said that imagine there's a particle, and the particle can be either 1 or 0, so it can kind of be, I don't know, true or negative. It's like quantum indeterminacy, right? So you don't know if it's going to be 1 or 0 until you measure it. But when you measure it, you actually change the outcome potentially. So I don't know, it's kind of complicated, but it's quantum determinacy, it's interesting. Anyway, I wonder if luck actually exists, or I don't know. It doesn't actually exist, I guess. But we are playing a game here, so it'd be interesting, because you kind of give a character a certain luck for a certain day, and Oh, shoot. Oh, that was not ideal. I don't know what the heck was going on there. Would help if I had a weapon equipped. Shit. Sorry, apologies, I don't like swearing. Right, I'm gonna pull him off Garble. So we can get some mana. Oh, the princess is down anyway. So I guess we're not saving her today. Fingers crossed. Will I get my HOJ, my Hand of Justice today? Two needles and I won. Woo! Oh gosh, guys, I can't tell you. This freaking item. We both need rolled for it, but it was May. Oh. Do I have it in my inventory? Where has it gone? I want to see it. I'm gonna go sit on the throne. The only one here. Yes, mate. I got my Hand of Justice. I think. Where's it gone? I did win it, didn't I? You received loot, Hand of Justice. Ooh. I'm looking through my maps and inventory. Where's it gone? Oh, there it is. Hand of Justice. Woo! Haha! Nice. Wow. So yeah, guys, there are other items which you can get basically for trinkets, which are very good. Yeah, he got Force of Will, guys. Now, here's the funny thing. I have Force of Will, but I don't think I even... Yeah, sorry. Force of Will, Force of Will is good, but yeah, the Hand of Justice is just super amazing, so I'm so freaking glad I got that. Wah. So yeah, I guess I'm the Dawn Emperor now with the Hand of Justice, which I can shove there. Oh man. Seriously, that's gonna really increase my damage output. Like, it's just epic. I've wanted this item for ages. I must have done about 50 runs before patch 5.5, so the drop rate was extremely low on these things, and I saw it drop twice in a row, so now I've actually got it. I'm just, yeah, that's great. Don't know what the drop rate is right now. It's, I think it's 20 or 30%, so yeah, very happy with that. Thank you very much for watching, guys. If you've stuck to this point, just send me an email and I'll give you like £5 or something. But yeah, I'll speak to you soon. And please do subscribe. It really does help me when you subscribe, guys, and hit the notification thing too. So speak to you soon and goodbye. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.